Okay, let's take a look at this Pacific Oaks article. Okay, first of all, we need to change it. Pacific Oaks College commencement underway. Underway means it's occurring right now, and it's not. So we have to change this to say bestseller author Joan, who's he, what's it, to keynote at Pacific Oaks College commencement. That's what we can say. Can't say it's underway. Pacific, because you're right here, you say will hold. All right, well, if you're going to hold it, it cannot be underway. Pacific Oaks College will say in a commencement May 12th, Saturday. We always say Saturday, on Saturday. Or we could just say Saturday. Well, on Saturday, May 12th. Commencement ceremony. You always say Saturday, May 12th, not May 12th, Saturday. Saturday, May 12th. With its keynote speech to be presented by Cambridge College. I'm going to sneeze. Sorry. Please excuse me. By Cambridge College. Commencement ceremony will be Pacific Oaks College's 52nd and is considered to be one of the most anticipated ceremonies yearly. We don't use the word amongst in the United States. Well, I think it goes without saying that it's an anticipated ceremony. The commencement ceremony is where everyone graduates, so I don't think we need to say that. It's obvious it's the most important ceremony of the year. So I'm going to take that out and just make this a really nice sentence that says, or paragraph that says, the commencement ceremony will be Pacific Oaks College's 52nd. Goldsmith, who will be giving the keynote address, is expected to help send off the graduates. Okay. Although we really don't even need that. It could just say, is Pacific Oaks 52nd. I can't wait to hear the message. As our graduate said, Pacific Oaks president, blah, 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 blah. Okay, that's great. You've got the quote in the third paragraph. That's very good. Pacific Coast, it's provided the city of Pasadena with support for. It has provided the city of Pasadena with support for full time. I don't really know how it's unbiased curriculum. Who says it's unbiased? That's not a fact, that's an opinion. It has provided the city with support for its full time. I don't know how it is provided. The city is a government. What is this? I don't understand this sentence at all. I don't even know what you're trying to say. What kind of support? It's provided the city of Pasadena with support for full time and Zen students through its un. How does the curriculum support the students, and how does that provide anything to the city? I have no clue what you're trying to say here, but it sure isn't clear. It's got to go. Doesn't make sense. Pacific Pasadena, Pasadena Oaks? No, Pacific Oaks. Oh, please be very careful. I don't have time for this. Pacific, I never know where I'm going to get bitten because I know something's wrong, but I don't know what it is. Pacific has also been recognized for its efforts to challenge social injustice. This part is true. For its effort to challenge social injustice as well as in raising social. Okay. Okay, good. So let's do this. We'll go like this. Boom. We'll say the college. Okay. Pacific found some 60 years ago. College had. Why do you keep saying had? Had means it's done, it's over, it's gone. Had is the past tense. I had a dog when I was a little boy. Not I have, which means it's current. You should say the college has also been recognized through its efforts, for its efforts to challenge social injustice as well as in for its efforts to challenge this as well as for raising now you're right, and raising social change develop. Okay, that's good. Human development and child development issues in the public. And we would probably say over here, we would say to the public or in the public's mind. or in the public, in the public's mind. Yeah. The 52nd Pacific Oaks Observatory is scheduled for Buddha at 11 a.m. Sorry, beginning. That part's good. You should also put in for more. Visit, and now we always want to put in web addresses. I'm going to Google this, Pacific Oaks College, and it's going to be something like, come on Google, here we go, Pacific Oaks, where is this, where were we, okay, like that, okay, okay, so this is what we need right here. Short, sweet, and good. This I like. Thank you.